Rythm Bot allows you to listen to music with friends directly through your Discord server. Start by heading to the official Rythm Bot website. A link will be included in the description. Scroll down and choose to add Rythm to your Discord server. If you are prompted to sign into your Discord account, do so. Next, choose which server to add your bot to. Press Continue. Authorize the bot. Verify that you're not a bot. Open Discord and Rythm Bot should now be in your server. Click on the server title and open server settings. Switch to roles and select Rythm. Turn off administrator and enable the options on screen. Once done, save your changes and close. Create a new text channel. This will be where users can request songs. If you have another bot that is capable of playing music, then you will need to either prevent it from being able to read this channel, or disable that feature via the web dashboard for that specific bot. Create a new voice channel. I will name mine Music Room. You may use an existing voice chat if you want. Connect to the voice chat. Click on the song request text channel and type in !P or !play, followed by a space, then the artist name and song title or a YouTube link. Once sent, Rythm Bot will join your channel and begin playing music. To prevent people from using any text channel to interact with Rythm Bot, you will need to remove its permissions. To do this, simply click on the gear icon next to the channel and head to Permissions. Add a new role via the plus icon and select Rythm Bot. Disable the Read Messages option, then save and close. Do this for all text channels or specific categories. You can also prevent Rythm Bot from playing music in a specific voice channel. Simply open the channel settings, then switch to Permissions. Add the Rythm Bot role. Turn off Connect and save. Your Rythm Bot should now be set up. Anytime a song is requested, it will be added to the queue. Each song in the queue will automatically play after the previous one, unless skipped or removed. Unless you're an admin or moderator, the skipping process usually requires a vote. However, you can create a DJ role and assign it to people to give them full control over the music. To do this, open the server settings. Switch to Roles. Add a new role via the plus icon. Name it DJ, then save changes. I have also included a link in the description to all the commands for Rythm Bots. Thanks for watching the video and making it this far. If you enjoyed or found the video helpful, then please consider leaving a like and comment. Also, subscribe for more tech videos.